everyone. My name is Maurya from Fourth Carnation. Today my topic is about truthfulness. Truthfulness is the greatest and most important to all human virtue. Truthfulness means to speak the truth habitually. A truthful man will never tell a lie. He always says what he means. He acts as he says. Truthfulness is important to build up the character of a man. Our society cannot exist if all be liars. A truthful man has strength of mind and is not afraid of anybody. He may be poor, but he lives a peaceful and happy life because he knows that he is pure in mind and he is right. But a liar does not lead a peaceful life. Ancient Indians were known for their truthfulness. We know the examples of Yudhishthira and Harishchandra. Yudhishthira is also known as Dharmaraju. Harishchandra sacrificed everything for the sake of truth. So he is called as Satya Harishchandra. It is therefore the duty of every person is to practice truthfulness from childhood. I am lucky and proud to say that my mom, dad and my teachers educated me the value of truthfulness from childhood. So my dear friends, speak the truth and receive your goals. Thank you for giving me this opportunity.